He's coming for you. You have to hurry.
When I was 6, I was in a car accident and I almost lost my leg. I bit my tongue off and broke my jaw right down the middle, and I think that's made me who I am. People telling me you'll never walk again, or telling me this or that about yourself. Overcoming that through my early childhood probably shaped and molded me. I really don't like looking at video of me when I was a little girl, because I look at that really disturbed child and it bothers me that I had to be so serious at 6 and 8 years old.
How you been? Man, if you're here, we have to meet up. You know, spray the town red like the old days. I just have to figure out where the hell I am. The streets don't look the same anymore.
He better not be late. Not this time.